So is CS2 polar or nonpolar? Well, the short answer is that CS2 is nonpolar. And here's why. We can determine from the Lewis structure that this is a linear molecule. All of the atoms are in a line. The bond angle is 180 degrees. We also can see that it's symmetrical. The sulfur on the left side is the same in terms of its configuration with the sulfur on the right side. Because of that, the electrons, those valence electrons that are shared between the sulfurs and the carbon, those electrons will be distributed equally around the atom. That equal distribution means that there'll be no poles. In short, no poles, no polarity, and it's nonpolar. Remember, polarity results from the unequal sharing of valence electrons. In our CS2 molecule, all of the electrons are shared equally, so it's nonpolar. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.